Hold on a sec. I think there was someone who... something. Hold on. Can you not shoot me while I'm looking something up, please? I would appreciate it greatly. What is up, and welcome back to something I haven't done in a long time. It's Warframe. I have a Fallout 4 video on the way, and yeah, it's just taking really long to edit. So yeah, welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Warframe. And my computer's gonna heat up like a jet engine any minute. Came down here, and they've tried to change the ship layout since the last time I played. I played a bit last night after I edited a simple video. I have no idea what this is for, but it's kind of scaring the living bejesus out of me, so... That choppy air, that's part of the game, I don't know. Okay, time to get my Kerber out of stasis. Like, I have not... If I had not put her in stasis before, I mean, she would have been dead. Aw, so cute. So cute. So this is my Nikki, and it is a, Harassa Cabral. So basically, these guys are just, like, decals and things. I'm just gonna see if I can equip her right now, actually. Let's see if we can actually equip her. Oh yeah, we're covering. Oh no, they're, like, assassination Cabrals. I have to equip all my gear. Well, that's good. Let's see, synthesis scanner. No, that's okay. Equip the energy storage. Or the. Oh, I bought so many codec scanners. I don't know why I bought so many. Equip the antitoxins. I don't need the dragon keys right now, so I'm pretty good with those. So yeah, guys. I have another Warframe, and that would be my, I think it's my Nova, yeah. That would be my Nova. It's a low-level one, I'm gonna probably use her in some other videos, but not right now. So, yeah, I just remember when it was just, like, a space. Basically, when I started playing the game, it was back, like, a while back. It's basically when they still had space and things. Like, you would just go to mission to mission, you wouldn't be able to walk around like a ship or anything. You wouldn't even be the thing where you just meditated a bunch of planets, it would be just your character standing at space. My audio gets really choppy down here for some reason, I don't know why. Oh, and Nikki, hold on, do you want some scratches on the belly? Or on the head? I don't know, but yes, yes, you love that. She looks pink in here. Yep, I'm currently have a couple things in progress. Ooh, yep, get that. I'm gonna make an Organ Catalyst and a Vectus. We got send a defense repel, enemy attack. Can I do this one? Ooh, I'm actually gonna get a different weapon for this. Hold on. I'm gonna get my heat. Yep, my overpowered shotgun. And my RPG gun. This thing's a grenade launcher. It took me so long to make it. The thing at the bottom is basically telling me how much frame rate I'm getting. It's part of the video. I can't take it off currently. Let's go to Soda. And let's join a squad. Okay. What's going on with the clan? Oops. I clicked out of the screen. I hope that doesn't really mess stuff up. Look at my beautiful spaceship. Okay, this video is not going to be as edited as most things. This is actually from the Steam Workshop, but you do have to buy it with Steam money, unfortunately. I am getting the season pass, guys. So, don't worry. I like the animations they added. We gotta defend this. Oh dear god, this might be drowning out my microphone. Okay. whoa, buddy, what are you doing? What are you doing? You what, mate? Oh god, help me, nope. It's pure pandemonium. I don't know what's happening. It's so loud. The headphones I use make everything louder than it actually is. That's why I have my microphone like this close to my face. So okay, you can go and die now. I must reap you. Hey, evil rhino cow, die please. I love how OP this weapon is. Oh, it's a commander. Nope. I ain't having this. Oh god, I just realized that the recording thing I have. I'm using the Windows 10 recorder. It's kind of like an Xbox kind of part, I guess. But basically to explain what it does, whenever I record, it kind of tells me how long I'm recording and turns my mic. And what it's doing is that it's taking up my HP and shields. So I'm kind of dead almost right now. You what? Come on, mate. Come on. I challenge you to life. Oh god, I'm being sifty. I don't know what's happening. Okay. Oh, money and parts. I need money and parts. Okay. I got salvage. Okay. He raised it. Okay. Also, yes, the symbol in my chest, it means I killed the stalker. That evil channel that wants to murder you, I killed that thing long ago. And then I had to kill him again when the updates came out for this stuff. It's basically, I've been playing this game, like, for a while now. A while. Like, long and long, long before lots of these updates came out. Like, I remember the old wall running. I definitely like what they did with the new one, except it makes you look like you're a bunny rabbit. I'm a bunny rabbit hopping up walls, man. Come on, you want to get some chop suey? I'll be happy to oblige.
Hello.
Come on, I must cleanse you. Well, that's what are you? You are Ignis? Okay. Oh no, I'm going to die. Nope. Okay, I killed some people. Here, have some hollow ground, it's delicious. You must eat some. Grab some health. Grab some more ammo. I know I need shotgun ammo. Okay, I got the security of Kizimlawa. I don't know what you're Englishing. Come on, you gotta English better, people. I swear, my mic's gonna be drowned out of this. That's what I get for not checking my audio settings. That's what I get. Nope! Nope! I don't know where these guys are coming. Hey buddy, how about some no bueno, no bueno, no, 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 no bueno for you. No bueno. Mate, you don't have a shotgun, I can still pawn you. I wanted to do the heal ability. Heck. Oh, Warbreaker's down? Okay. Oh my gosh, mate. Oh, I fell. Oh, you're mind control. Okay, thanks. Thank you for letting us mind control your face and everything you love. Okay, and you're going to die. I'm sorry, ma'am, but it is unfortunate, but you are one ugly son of a gun, unfortunately. my phone? I don't know what that was. I got no notifications. Yeah, I got no messages. I don't know why it's... I had no phone calls or anything. I had the ringer on. I don't know what's that. What's... Am I... Are they trying to contact me and tell them, like, to go away or something? Why are you breaking the cover, dude? When was that ever a good idea for you to stand right there? Yeah, basically, you don't know what you're getting into, man. You just don't. You just don't. Ow, just stop shooting me. There's so much stuff that I cannot see what's going on right now. Please get lifted up and crushed. Well, you're gone. Okay, please die. I don't have time for this. Nope. Nope. Just spam the buttons. It works. Oh, it's a bombard. No, thank you. Oh, I'm gonna lift you up. Crush you in the face. There we go. There we go. Cold star leveled up. I'm actually gonna use this thing now. Because there hasn't been enough people to use it on. How many more ways do we have to go? Ma'am, are you drunk? No, like, seriously, for real though. You drunk, ma'am? I have no idea what's going on right now, so... Oh, that didn't kill you, but... Yeah, hit the ground, that killed you. That works. Can you not? Great, where do you go? Hey buddy. Hey buddy, no bueno. Nope. Oh god, please stop. Will you please stop shooting our friend in this cryopod? Ow, I'm going to die. Okay. Okay. We gotta save Austin. We gotta save the Austin. We gotta save one of the Austin kind. We gotta save the one of the potatoes. What? Oh yeah, you're Necros. I just realized that. Necros is kind of the poor opposite of what I'm using, actually. Because he can control his death. I kind of use life, I guess. I'm gonna get all the resources. I need all of these. And hold on a sec. I think there was someone who... something. Hold on. Can you not shoot me when I'm looking something up, please? I would appreciate it greatly. Alright, I can use my ability now and heal all my friends. Where'd you go? When did you think that was gonna work? Okay, there you go. There's always so many of these guys. Get a bombard. Well, I'm on fire, so I don't even know. Yep. There's just so much junk going on. I don't know how my computer can process this. Yep. Come on. Also, I don't usually, I don't think I want, I don't know if I, man. I can't English right now. Oh, I can't English. So, I wasn't really sure if I was gonna do, shoutouts early in, like, right now, because I don't have that much, like, subscribers right now. But, I mean, really, but this one guy, he's been commenting a lot on my videos. And you can't, and that's awesome, so shout out to the gaming rat, gaming.rat, so, yep. Because I have a lot of those subscribers on my other channel, which I don't use much, but I'm planning to use a lot more, and oh god! Okay, time for you guys to get shovel out of this. Okay, god. There's so many of them. Hold on, guys, I got this. That got and I'm gonna activate heals now. There's just so many of them. Oh god. There better not be a napalm. Oh, it's a bombard. Yep, it's a bombard. So what was I saying? Oh yeah, okay, so I currently have 405 subscribers on my other channel, which was my main channel before I created this one. And I mainly just do post music and vlog for that one. First I had to take down my vlogs though, because parents and brother, that's all I'm basically explaining right now. I mean, vlogs are not really done myself, but, yeah. I can't, honestly, there's just so much stuff being around. What is happening? I just realized my door is open, but it's supposed to. There's just so much happening right now. Oh, here we go. Okay, so I'll do shoutouts once I, like, I think I at least all hit. If I, when I hit, I think, when we hit, 150, I think 150, that's when I'll start doing shoutouts a lot more, I think. Okay, Napalm, please, please, just, can you chill, like, just freeze and chill, man. Okay, hey. Hey, Master, get back here. You ain't my master, though. Okay, okay, also, there's one thing I want to mention, guys. Warframe, okay? Warframe developers, okay? What, we need more stuff for the Oberon. I feel like every time there's an update or anything made for Warframes, there's really nothing else really just made for Oberon. There's only a few things really for Oberon, and I don't want this stuff to get overhauled, but I really enjoy it, this type of Warframe, and you're bleeding out. Okay. No, don't fall in the pipes. Okay. I'll save you. Hold on. If I do not, if I just can be avoid getting shotted. There we go. Revive, revive, and I'm going to save all of you guys by destroying things in their faces. Basically, for me, the Grineer, they're just the type of the clones that gone really wrong. I mean, fun fact, the Orkin, the Grineer actually used to serve the Orkin. And I think the queens of the Grineer actually are like, I don't know what you call those kind of twins, but it's like the twins who get born, or like who are born, and they're like, their bodies are joined together. I mean, that's what type of queens I believe that the Grineer are. They're Orkin, like, I think Slimies? That's what you call it? I don't know. Okay, so, come on, hey, hey, hey! I like how I just shot his arm and he died instantly. You're gonna survive that. Or they'll just give you a new robot arm. That launch, though. I mean, with the way I have this gun set up, you can get the best corp launches. Corp launches? Well, you can also launch corp as well. Corpses are corpses. I don't know how that made any sense. And I'm gonna crush all of you guys. Not you subscribers. And I'm burning, and I'm on fire. This Warframe is on fire! Okay, that was terrible. I apologize. Oh god, go fly. I don't even know what's happening anymore. Okay, they win.
That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
That was intense.
Alright, kick back, relax, and let's hit it again. While you go tell your mother, father, cousin, the kid, and your other friends that don't even have a clue what this 2-2 crew is about to do. You know it ain't fool's gold, this is kryptonite. Super MCs freeze when I hit the mic, right? EFF is the AKA. I keep it popping like bubble WRAP. And if you don't know by now, then listen up, stupid. CSWS came to do it. Got more flavor than you and your crew, kid. So get your hands together if you're ready to lose it. And bounce to the breakneck beat. And like junior seniors, it's to move your feet.